What's up, folks? Decor here, and welcome back to Creativerse. How is everybody doing today? I am outstanding. So, got the water in, and it's all nice and even, not flowing. And so I figured today, we're going to make some furniture. We need some furniture on this place. Oh, and I put in windows, put in some decorative glass. The nice thing is this glass, if you put a light source behind it, it glows. If you don't, it goes dark. So, like, for example, kind of darkish, you know, but drop a light source back there, and it all lights up. It's nice. I can't put a window there, because it's right here. So, I also did some work up in the bedroom here. I put in some blue glass windows, put in a door. I haven't automated it at all, so we're going to do some stuff out here, too. But another diamond door. But we're going to do some furniture. And I'm going to play around with some stuff I haven't played around with. Now, I want to check out a diamond table. But to do that, so we've got a diamond door. To do a diamond table, we have to do diamond glass. So, to do that, and this is part of the unlocking bit. You know, I haven't done an iron table yet either, which we're gonna do. And then we got a diamond chair. I still haven't done diamond stairs. But let's do some diamond glass. Boom. Okay, so it says unlocked. Now, when I pop out of the menu here, if you look down right above number 3, you see there's this little Q, right? It says 1. There's a little 1 above it. Q is your crafting menu. And if you look next to the Q, you can see 19 over 60 with an E. That's my inventory, and tells me that I have 19 out of 60 slots filled. So we come down here, and you're looking through, and this is all stuff I've unlocked. I see I haven't found the recipes for this. So certain things, this is premium stuff. But you see how this is glowing? That lets me know that I can unlock that. Okay, so now I've unlocked it. We can do a lumite wall. This stuff is too. This green tourmaline glass is outstanding. But we want to do a table. But apparently we need to do an iron table first. So let's do this. Oh, yep, up here too is you can do mining, which filters out all the mining stuff. Exploring gives you all your armor, weapons, and all that other fun stuff. Building. I've got a couple beds I haven't unlocked yet. I haven't unlocked the red bed or the yellow bed. I have the blue. And if they're lit up like this, it lets you know that you have the components in it to corrupt, bungalow, holiday, rustic, mine. You have the components to build whatever that is. So we need to build an iron table. And I'm not seeing... Let me see here. Wood, stone... What's this? Iron table. I need to craft an obsidian table first. Okay. This progression. Boom. Obsidian table. Iron table. I can unlock that now. I need an iron slab. Which apparently I don't have. Over here. I think I've got iron on me. Give me a slab. These slabs take forever. So, I kind of do it like this. Because we're gonna need more of them eventually. Oh, collect all those. Collect. Now, this is one reason why I'm running 8, which allows me to do over a stack. See, this is still running. It's almost done. There it is. Which means this one should be almost done. Okay. Alrighty, so let's see here. Let's do an iron table. Alrighty. Let's table. Now we can open this one. And we've got to do... Let's do that one. Diamond table. What's this? Oh, I gotta take a Lumite wall and process a Lumite slab. Yeah, not gonna happen. Don't need a corrupt table. Actually, the corrupt stuff is pretty interesting. It's so let's look at these. I don't think I have. Let me look at table again. Let's make a stone table. I actually like the stone table. Well, let's take a look at all these tables. So you got a wood table, you got a stone table, then you go obsidian, iron, and diamond. I like the stone. Not so much. This... You can put items on top of it. This... I don't know. Can't interact with this, can you? No, you can't. The stone table's nice. Maybe we'll do obsidian. Okay. So, looks like obsidian. So now we need chairs. Okay. Obsidian chair. I know we need to do that to unlock that. We got an iron chair. Make one of those. And unlock the diamond chair. We'll craft one of those. Okay. Obsidian chair. Iron chair. Diamond chair. And let's look at a stone chair. So if I spell it right. I mean, the obsidian chair goes with the table, but I don't know. I'm not a fan of that. Not a fan of that. That's okay. I think we're going with, I think we're going to go with a nice, we'll put this, let's put the table here, and then we're going to put... No, not that one. Where's that iron chair? It's not too bad. It looks kind of comfy. And do we want to do an obsidian chair? I mean, we could do a diamond chair. I'm in the pool. I mean, it's, you know, have a guest over. Honestly, I think I'd rather make another iron chair. Not sure I'm fond of that one. Chair. Oop, what do I need? Iron slabs. Of course. Which is the reason I did all these. Oop, hey, a bit of lag. I mean, I do pretty good. I'm getting pretty decent frame rates on this. I mean, admittedly, I am locking my frame rate down. I do lock my frame rate down to 30. When I record, I would love to be able to do 60, but my computer ain't going through that. Alrighty. So now the other thing we have is we have Arctic tables. The only problem is I am out. I am out of. Yeah, that's Arctic table. I don't have any Arc stones. It's zero. Oh, I can unlock that one. I am completely out of Arc stones. Mainly because I made a lot of chests. But let's see, we need. Hmm. Too bad we don't have couches. Wow, that'd be so cool. Because we got tables and chairs. So I can do, but I don't think we need... Let's do... stone. Let's make a couple of these. Make a bunch of those. Okay, so we got four tables. How many chairs do I have? 10 of them? That's actually the right amount. There we go. And the nice thing is, I can sit down at my own table. And then you just hit a movement button to stand back up again. So we got that. This is where the kitchen's gonna be. So we're gonna need some stuff in there. We need some more decorations up here, too. So let's look at, let's go, okay. Shelf. We can make, oh, that makes 8 of them? Ooh, oops. So let's do this. We can do... And put some there. I don't want to put anything along that wall. We might need a window here. What we may do. Do I have any on me? No. Well, here's the interesting thing about this. Interact. So I can put... You know... You can put in 3 items. Oh, maybe that's what we'll do. I got 8. Right? Give me this. And let's sleep. No. Nope. I think I just like the regular windows, which are, I think, here. Am I out of them? I might be. Which means I'm going to need some of this window. Oh, just give me window. We're using the dark stucco, so I need glass and stone rod. Oh, I think glass is over here. And I think I got stone rods ready. Okay. Give me these. Ooh, made a few too many. Oh well. So yeah, so they got some nice decorations. Again, I think they get... Okay, another thing I love about this game, connected textures. Look at that. Just look at that. That is outstanding. Nice railing, we got that, and then we've got some stuff we can do out here. Oh, let's do this. Let's put... Oop. Oh, I can't put it there. Oh, because this is all half slabs. Okay, well then I'm leaving it then. We're not going to put anything out here. And yeah. And now we also need to do some landscaping out here. Not sure if I like that. Yeah, let's just go with that. It just looks too out of place. There we go. Yeah. I like that. That's fine. Yeah. We got our weapons rack, which we can just take out what we need. We got shelving here, so I can put stuff there. Oh, let's see. Can I put...
a little teeny tiny.
And... oh, there it is. There we go. Oop. So this house is... I mean, they need... I think they need crafted items. I think they need some whatchamacallit. Okay, let's dump this stuff back in here. Oh, actually I'm gonna probably need to keep some of that. Because I need to make some new armor. Don't need that. Don't need that. Oop. Nope. Give me my sandwich back. Okay. I need to make some new armor. That's what I need to do. Because you see... okay, left to my number one hotkey right here. See that little armor thing? That lets me know that my armor's getting damaged. You see, my centerpiece is red now. So, I'm... need armor. So, let's take a look at this. Boom. And I've unlocked all the armor, but, I mean, what do I need for Lumite? I need Trockhorn. Lumite breastplate. What am I wearing, actually? I'm wearing a diamond breastplate. Okay. Let's see how much Lumite gear I can make. Might as well upgrade if we're gonna do armor. No Lumite there. Now I've got 9 Lumite. So, diamond arc... oh, I need arc stones. What about diamond gear? Don't need arc stones. Okay. Well, what we can do... what time is it? It's AM. Let's head back over to the workshop. And I'll show you about the care and feeding of your pets. Now we need arc stones, so I need to feed my keepas. I keep food over here. Just grab a little bit of everything. I don't think I have anybody who eats that. Okay. And to do this, we're going to need our hose, because I think all our guys are dirty. Yeah. That's oil, by the way. What are you guys doing up there? Really? Come here. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Oh, Jesus. Follow me. Follow me. These guys sometimes end up in weird places. As you can see. Alright. Oh, my pigsies are all gone, too. Okay. Okay, you stay. What are you? Come out here. Oop. You, okay. You stay. The rest of you guys... stay. Okay, I'll interact with one of you. Tell you stay, and the other one can come over here. There you are. Now come over here. Come over here. Okay. Stay. This is apparently a problem that happens every once in a while. I'm missing some folk. They might be upstairs. Yeah, this happens every once in a while. They kind of get shoved around. Oh, here are my keepas. Let's see if those guys are up here. Oh, yeah. That's where everybody else went. What the heck? Alright, I'll leave with these guys later. So what does this guy want? He likes corrupt soup. I don't have any corrupt soup. What does this guy want? He wants a corrupt sandwich. Here, have a corrupt sandwich. He wants a corrupt sandwich. Have a corrupt sandwich. You like corrupt bread. I don't have any corrupt bread. You're sleeping. You like soup. So they tell you what they like. Now, what do you like? You like pie. So we're going to give you some pie. What do you like? You like regular old sandwich. Regular old sandwich. Yeah, to do it over again, I would not. You like a regular old sandwich. I like you. What do you like? You like soup. Have some soup. Okay, so these guys are now... they've all been fed. Oh, he wants washed. Okay, I didn't... so, we'll wash him. Doo-doo-doo. There, now he's good. You're good. And you are good. So now we wait. Honestly, we wait. I've come to the conclusion that certain things... these guys are worth getting as pets. Here. Follow me. Follow me. These guys? Having one. Two, maybe. Pigsies? Not really worth it. It's just so much easier to kill them. To hunt them down. It's just so much easier. Now, the Rambus? They only spawn in remote places. But their spawning pads work really, really well. So, come here, guys. Okay. You stay. You stay. Oop. You stay. You stay. Okay. Okay, you stay. You stay. Who gets everybody but the pigs? Because the pigs go in here. Thank you, thank you. Stay. There you are. Now you gonna come over here? Come on in. Okay, here's something new they actually just introduced to the game. You can push pets. And mobs, actually. You can also push mobs. Okay. Now, stay. Alright. You? You're still following. Okay, good. You can follow. And I'm not sure where the other one is. Okay, he's in there somewhere. You guys come in here. Okay. Stay. Are they both staying? No. Stay. Yeah. This is why I don't recommend having. What are you, regular? What are you? You're a dry leafy leafy? What are you? Dry leafy leafy. Or dry leafy. So, follow? Yeah. Thank you. These guys make weird noises. Oh, we can close that. Who are you? You can follow. There we go. Now, I'm not sure. I think it's a loading, reloading thing that does all this fun stuff. It could be a server reboot. You follow me. You going over here. Stay. You're regular leafy. Oh, I think, what are you? You're regular leafy. Okay. There, everybody's where they're supposed to be. Let's see if these guys are ready yet. What are they telling me? So, if you interact, nope, they're still satisfied. Still satisfied, but that's good, because that's where you want them. Let's check these guys, since I fed these guys a little earlier. Okay, he's hungry. He's satisfied. Satisfied. He's hungry. But I don't have corrupted soup, so... you need these guys' tails for the firebombs. But again, easier probably just to go out and kill them. I mean, they respawn... There are certain creatures, like Trog. Trogs are a little bit rarer. These guys are fairly common, as we've seen. Trogs are a little bit more rare, so having a couple of these guys around isn't a bad idea. Having one or two Miros, these guys are useful to have around because you need Arctic Miro eyes for certain things. Okay. We're gonna... These guys, I might be bringing these guys over to the new place. I just need to make a pen for them. Or maybe I'll just keep them in the house and set them on wander. These guys you need for the coal bombs, coal resistant potions. What is that? Oh, I can cycle through my guys. That's right. Come on. Alright. I want to see you guys how this... I want to show you guys how this works. So I'm going to pause it right here, and we'll be back. Alrighty. And welcome back. I got to do that when I restart my recording. So this guy here, he's hungry, but I didn't have the food he liked. This guy's ready to get pulled. So you see it gives me the glove, and I get... Come on. There we go. So I get Reg Pidming, I got some torches, and I got 3 arc stones. Now the gold guy... gives me some blue pigment and some arc stones. This guy's gonna give me something too, and I need him too, because I need to get him out of the way. Gobagoo, corruption dust, okay. So now what I can do is I can target him, whoop, and push him. And I can also target these guys now and push them. Oh, you're still on follow. Stay. Yeah, get back there. And then I got a couple other guys up here. You can get pulled. 5 arc stones. Outstanding. Follow me there, buddy boy. Okay, now stay. Outstanding. Okay. Yep. Thank you. You can get pulled. Ooh. So let's follow me. Yeah, this is, the dealing with pets is a pain in the butt. Okay. Now stay. Obviously, I need to expand this room. You can follow. But yeah, I think I'm going to keep him down here. Just kind of give him a little bit of a scooch. A little bit of a scooch. There we go. And now you can follow. Yeah, this... I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a range of, like, cells down here. Stay. Woo! There we go. Okay. Now, all these guys want cleaned. So you got to clean them. You got to clean them before you feed them again. This pit is not clean. I don't know what the heck you're talking about, but that the chicken is. Or the corrupted chizzard. Who's getting clean there? Oh, this guy here is. But, so now I'll be able to feed him again. There we go. And then I need to expand this room. Everybody's staying. Good. Awesome. And the interesting thing is, these guys count towards the mob limit. So what eventually started to happen is it'll actually decrease the spawns in this area if I move everybody over here, which I'm not going to do. One of the things I think they need more, I think they need paintings. More decor items. Decoration, strictly decoration. There we go, that's better. But on that note, I think it's time for us to go. And, yeah. So this is SigCorp signing out. Bye now.